There's a world I wanna show, but it's one that's made of soul. The only way to share it is create.
Hey guys, it's Amanda, and today I will be going to Petco. Sorry for the lighting, but today I'll be going to Petco and I'm going to get a fish. Is it Petco or PetSmart? I don't remember, but it's something with pet. Sorry for the lighting, can't really see me because, you know, yeah. So much light out here. I was expecting it to be very cold because that's why I put so much stuff under this sweater. But, you know, yeah. So I just came like 2 minutes ago from Home Depot. You have to walk all the way here, and I'm gonna find Petco because like it's kind of big here, and I surely don't want to get lost. So I saw the people with in the stores, and they told me like it's down here. Guys, I found Petco, so I'm gonna go inside. I'm gonna go inside Petco and see all the fishes because I want a fish. Wow! Betta fish. Oh, look at the little fishies. This is what my teacher. Oh my god, this is so scary cute. Scary cute. Oh my god, look at all these fishes. I'm gonna go find other things too. Oh my god, they're so cute. Oh, look, they're like little things. Oh, I have a lot of stuff here. Oh god, that's a lot of money. Okay, so I'm gonna try to look for the things. Oh, look at the little fishes. Yeah, that's cute. Why is it so big? Oh, that's so cute. Oh my god. Oh. Alright, so I'm gonna go get the fish. I'm gonna go ask how much is it because it doesn't really tell me how much is it. So I'm gonna go. Oh, this is so cute. I'm gonna go. Excuse me, you work here? How much is like a goldfish or something?
Yeah, I have goldfish for $4 a piece, and we have feeder fish for $2. Turtles, feeder fish, $20.
Okay, the fishes, like the goldfish that I like. Oh, they're so cute. It's like the glowfish. I'm gonna get one of these. They're pricey, little pricey. Oh, look at glowfish. They're not cute. Oh, that's crazy because I can't even get any of these because I have to be an adult. Jesus Christ.
I know I didn't film it, but I have my fish. This is what it looks like. So, since the line was too long, I'm going to, what's it called? Michael's and check it out and then go back home.
I have been reading my goals. I've been going back and forth all day.
So guys, I'm back home and I'm gonna show you the things that I got from Petco. Pet food. I got goldfish, by the way. They were like 30 cents each. I got 6 for $2. Nice and tiny. And this little reef thing. This was $4 at Petco. $5, I think. $4, I don't remember. Like pink and purple-ish. The next thing I got is this net. This white net. Is this the right net? Yeah. It's like, it's a mesh net. To like pick up the fish or like take anything. I don't know. Oh no, I got, this is the wrong one. Dang it. I just noticed it said this is for shrimp. Pebbles to decorate the, sorry, it's a pink pebble to decorate the tank. The tank is like plain, kind of big, kind of small. Okay, this is my goldfish. 6. So like, there's like one right here that's like different color. And it's like this one. And there's like a, this black one. Like, I don't think you guys can see it. It's probably blending in with the water right now. Because, like, it's very hard. It's, like, at the bottom right here. Like, see that? And that's, like, the black one.
So, the first thing I'm going to do is take the lid off. Okay. So,
I went ahead of myself and said I'm going to put water, but forgot about these. So, I'm going to... I think it's wet. My thing probably has been leaking the whole time. I think I had another fish died. Okay. So pretty. And it's like pink, my favorite color. That's why I have the pink pebbles. So the front, just put the front right here. I think that's no. Oops.
Not this one. No, that's back. All right, so go like this. Put it in the, oh, yeah,
back. I'm guessing that's what it is. I'm gonna open it. This.
that's loud. Yeah, I'm guessing this is too much.
I'm not guessing. I think this is enough, right? I think this is too much. I don't know. I'm gonna put some back in the bag. I guess I use it for good use because I took this and I just scooped it up. Yeah, so kind of. To fill this up with water. It's so cute. And it's kind of looking cute. I'm gonna have to put some more water in it, but I have water in here, so I'm gonna like pour it out first. So I got it. Now let's pour it in. Oh my god, the fishies! Oh my god. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6.
Oh my god. Hi, fishies. They're so cute.
Time to put the cover on. When I was putting in the water. And it was the cute one too. It was the different one. I guess it wasn't the good one. Well, one of them died, so I have 5 now. It's okay.
Looks like no flakes at all. So I guess it wasn't died because like, I was pouring cold water and it was just right there. I feel like it was too much water. So
the remaining fish, I have 5 now. 1, 2, 3, 4, and the other one is right here.
I didn't do like it. I'm gonna, next time I get more fish, I'm gonna buy a bigger one and like keep upgrading and buy different things.
But I feel like it's nice.
Oh, name her sometime soon, so it's not my fish. I'm bringing it back Monday and this thing will go. So this terrain flakes. Yes, don't want background music. I'm praying this is the right thing because if it's not, I'm going to be very, I'm going to be tech savvy because like, I'm trying to make it feasible.
Like, thank you guys for watching. Make sure you like, comment, and subscribe. And press that notification bell for any upcoming videos that I have. And, you know, give me some names in a comment where I should name my fish. 5 now, not 6. Because rest in peace, little white one. But, anyways.
There's a world I wanna show, but it's one that's made of soul. The only way to share it is create, create, create.